Why, hello there. Frank West here, famous photographer. I bet you like to take killer photos, just like me. Well, now you can, with your very own disposable, digi-cheap disposable camera and a few of Frank's fantastic photo facts. RedEye reduction is a key part of taking good portraits. Here are a few tips for getting rid of this pesky problem. First, try to nail your subjects when they are looking away from you and not directly at the camera. Try catching them in candid moments rather than asking them to pose. Unless, of course, you're sure you have the right lighting for the situation. Even if RedEye has occurred in your work, there are many methods to remove it completely later. If all else fails, you can simply increase the ambient light in the area. Don't forget, even if you use Frank's fantastic photo facts, to go down to the corner store and snag your very own disposable, digi-cheap disposable camera. It's fantastic!
And cut!
What the hell's this camera put together with anyway, bubblegum?